It's a good thing you're here. If you can help shepherd those baby turtles over there to safety, I'd be mighty grateful.
There's a chef up at the top of this ladder who wants to make soup out of our turtles. Maybe you could climb up there and stop him?
the baby turtles will be safe up here. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
Your game camera is currently in path. If you like. Okay, I won't.
Nice work, Spyro. The orbs you're carrying have activated the special portal. You won't find a talisman in Ocean Speedway. But if you're fast, you'll get lots of treasure. Have fun!
Say, Spyro, you see this wall here? I bet you're dying to know what's on the other side. If only I had a few more gems, I might be able to remember how to lower the wall. Ah, yes. The sparkling beauty of those gems seems to have jogged my memory.
This talisman door will only open if you have all 6 Summer Forest talismans. Once the door is open, Ripto and Crush will be waiting in the dungeon.
Thank you.
The shock sticks have drained all our water. We can't get it back unless someone activates the switches they're guarding.
Spyro, you must be tougher than you look to get here. All the same, you won't be able to get past the metal sharks up ahead. I suppose I could let you borrow my submarine, though, for a modest fee. A pleasure doing business with you, Spyro. This submarine is 100% shark-proof. I guarantee it.
again. We all want you to have this talisman of Aquaria Towers to remember us by.
Well done, Spyro. Now that you have 6 talismans, this door will open. Before you get to the castle dungeon, Spyro, I thought that you might want to know how Ripto and his monsters arrived in Avalar. You see, last week in the Winter Tundra, the professor was working on some new super portal technology.
There! That's the last orb in place. Now let's see. All we need are some coordinates.
Yeah? How about 22475?
That's my birthday.
No, Hunter, don't!
What?
Can't either of you.
Where are we?
No dragons. Wonderful.
Crush, go back and pack my bags. We're moving in.
Say hello to your new king.
Professor, shut it down. Hurry.
Oh my, oh my. I can't see the switch. I think I've broken my glasses.
Crush, go through the portal, you idiot.
Tell all your friends to take the orbs and scatter them throughout Avalar. Quickly. This is bad news for Avalar. Hunter, why didn't you chase him?
I would have gone after him, but didn't he say something about not liking dragons?
Professor, could we catch a dragon to help us?
Yes, I think so. We'll need a world that has an alignment much better suited to intercepting one of these creatures. How about Glimmer?
Thank you.
able to defeat that simpleton, but golf will be more than a match for you.
Bring it on, Shorty.
Golf, come here now. Destroy him and make sure it's painful. What? Golf, get me out of here. So long, dragon.
What a wuss.
That Ripto has caused enough damage. All his meddling has cost me a fortune. If it wasn't for Spyro, I'd be bankrupt. Oh, if Ripto were here, I'd give him a piece of my mind. In fact, I'd give him a lot more than that. I was a champion bantamweight boxer at university, and I still know a few moves. Take that! And that! No!
Well done, Spyro. The power from your orbs has activated the whirlwind.